Now, just to reiterate how unqualified I am to be critiquing or even talking about the Call of Duty franchise, let's take a look at my resume. I am going fucking nowhere.